How can lasers help facial rosacea? Welcome to Dr. Scheiner's Medical Minute. Today we're going to talk about ways using lasers and light sources to improve facial rosacea. Rosacea is a very common skin condition. It starts with a tendency to flush more easily than other individuals. It can then evolve into redness on the nose, cheeks, chin, and forehead. Some patients get bumps on their face associated with the rosacea, and it can also affect the eyelids, resulting in dry eye. The causes for rosacea are not known, but it tends to run in families with fair skin. It often flares with triggers such as exercise, sun exposure, hot weather, stress, spicy food, alcohol, and hot baths. Treatments include low-dose doxycycline and certain skin creams. New lasers and light sources have the ability to close the abnormal vessels, resulting in a cleaner complexion in patients with rosacea. Broad-based light and 1064 laser treatments are both effective in helping to close those vessels. But while rosacea can be controlled and managed, it cannot be cured currently. The vessels in rosacea are similar to a hedge that grows in our yards. The hedges can be trimmed, and over time they regrow. Rosacea acts in a similar way. It usually takes 2 to 4 initial treatments to get the dilated vessels under control. Then it would require retreatment every 3 to 4 months to maintain that control. Take a look at the photos of these patients who had BBL and 1064 laser treatments to help their rosacea. Notice the improvement. If you or someone you know are suffering with rosacea, consider seeking help by a surgeon who has these laser devices. I hope you found this interesting, and I invite you to come back and watch again for our next Medical Minute. Goodbye for now, and I wish each of you a beautiful day.